To everyone at St Mary's, I just wanted to remind you that everyone is thinking of you. People who you may not even know are praying for you. This has been my school my whole life, and it is hard to imagine that everyone is going through this tough time. But it is not ruined. The memories, the care, the love, and the education you have made for us is clear in our minds. I pray to God to watch over you and every one of us, and every child who is at, been, or ready to go there. I pray that God will look after you and look over us. The school is not ruined or destroyed. There is still hope. I thank God every day that no one got hurt or injured. And no matter what happens, God is watching us and forgiving those who may have had a hand in this. I saw Mrs. Novak Lemons today, and I live right behind the school, and I walk past every day. I think about the amazing teachers that made my experience and so many people at St. Mary's wonderful. I hope you read this. I'm thinking of you all and carrying St. Mary's spirit. With love, Heidi.
Soon as you can, because I really miss my friends and my friends already, and I really miss the school. Amen.
But because it has lots of children there, and the children are really kind with the teachers are always friendly. They do kind stuff like give you a present when it's your birthday, sing a song.
What makes me happy about the school is the teachers and my friends, and I like the community that we have.
What do you like, Lucia?
I like playing with my friend and
Mrs. Russell.
Mrs. Rossi, and I like snuggling Bonbon.
Okay, have a cuddle then. We love St. Mary's.
We love St. Mary's.
Okay, so first of all, I got to apologise because I'm not there when I joined. But this is my picture of some people in my class. I couldn't draw them all on. And it basically just shows how much I miss them because I loved every single one of them. And they were like my best friends. Because I grew up with them, so. Even if you're new, they were just amazing.
Okay, and what do you miss most about St. Mary's?
I miss running the mile.
Okay, why do you miss running the mile?
Because I like it.
Okay.
I love St. Mary's because I get to see my friends and my teachers.
The
words of this prayer remind me how important the spirit of St. Mary's School is. Spirit in my life I see, you are God who walks with me. You hold my life in your hands, close beside you I will stand. I give all my life to you, help me spirit to be true, amen.
Well, hello everybody. Now, I've worked at St. Mary's since 2007, so I have got lots and lots and lots of happy memories. But do you know, I think the thing that I so enjoy the most of all is all the nativity plays and carols that we do at Christmas time.
Hi, I have lots of really good memories of St. Mary's School. I remember the day we walked up when it first opened. 18 years ago, we all gathered down at the old St. Mary's School, all of the school, all of the children, and then we paraded up up to the new school. I always remember walking in with my class just towards the field and just seeing the, just hearing the excitement and the shrieks and the laughter and this wonderful place. I was so privileged to be there at the beginning. Really sad that that we won't be able to walk around that beautiful school again, just as it was, and as I have done for so many years.
I am so proud to be a member of the St. Mary's Academy. I have so many happy memories at the school, but I think my favourites are watching you come in nursery and reception, and how you grow throughout your time showing that St. Mary's spirit, and the wonderful sound you make when you all sing so beautifully together. I really miss that and can't wait to hear it again. Take care.
My favourite thing about St. Mary's was all the glass. I used to love seeing the children come past and wave and say hello, and in the morning say hello to all the parents. And on the long walk round the one-way system during lockdown, it was always great to just peep into all the classrooms and say hello to all the staff and the children. So I really miss that.
Hi, this is Miss Cutts. One of my favourite memories is when I organised the swimming competition for the St. Ralphshire in CMAT, and all the schools came together and took part. It was a great event, everyone was happy, parents and children were cheering along, and it was great to see their reaction on their face when all their fantastic efforts came together and we won. So that's something that I'd definitely like to keep hold of.
For me, happy and excited time or memories of St. Mary's School, it was when my 2002, when my daughter Victoria starting year one, and I was walking and carried a brick from old building of St. Mary's School to the new. So it was exciting because it was new school, new building. So yeah, it was happy memories.
I think my favourite memory from St. Mary's will always be the Year 6 Leavers Mass. I just love the feeling when we all come together to celebrate the Year 6s, and I wish you could bottle that feeling because it's brilliant.
My favourite memory is of the graduation ceremony for Foundation Stage. All the children look lovely in their gowns and hats. They're so proud of themselves. So are the parents in the audience, and so are we as teachers. It's just lovely to see how far they've come.
I have so many happy memories from being at St. Mary's School. One of my favourite things about being in Foundation Stage at St. Mary's is getting all the rooms ready and all the environment set up ready for our new children to start with us on their new school journey. And we will be doing that again. Yeah, we don't know when that will be, but we will be back together soon to carry on with the St. Mary's spirit.
Hello everyone. Now, I've been asked to share a memorable moment from St. Mary's, a memory that makes me smile. I've got so many, but I think it has to be on a Monday morning at 9 o'clock, and it's that celebration assembly time. And I put on the music for all those parents. It's Celebration by Cool and the Gang, great song. And I love playing it. I'm dancing away to it. And I know there are some children, I can hear them now saying, "Oh, not this one again." But yes, every morning I would play it, but I love it. And I can tell you now, when we're all back together and we're having our very first celebration assembly again, I will be playing that song. And when I was standing at the front of the hall, and obviously the classes will come in one by one, it was a year one class in particular, and there's two children in particular, because I used to stand at the front clicking away my fingers along to the tune, and these two children, a boy and a girl, they've been trying so hard, but then one morning they came in and they were clicking their fingers too. Fantastic. So promise me, keep practicing, keep clicking until we meet again.
I think one of my favourite memories, something that always sticks in my mind, is the Easter praise and how much the whole crucifixion and the resurrection is just brought alive by the children. There's never a dry eye in the church when that happens, and it's absolutely beautiful to watch and a privilege actually to be part of that.
So my happiest memory of St Mary's, probably one of many, is winning a football match, because they came few and far between during the season. But yeah, I think we beat Lorne Primary, and I think that was the only game we won, but you know, it was all worth it. It's also probably the most stressful time, getting all the parent responses from them. But yeah, it was the stressful time was worth it. So yeah, that's my happiest time at St Mary's.
I've got lots of favourite memories of being at St Mary's School. I think being with prayer group, and we used to travel round to lots of different rooms. We were often in Mrs Farrell's room, and then we were in the nursery room, and finally we got that wonderful day when we got our own chapel, our own special space, and Bishop Patrick came to open it for us and bless it, and Father Tim was there and Sister Camilla and some of the other nuns as well. And it was just such a wonderful, wonderful feeling when that chapel opened. And I know that when our new school is built, we'll get a wonderful feeling again. And I'm sure we'll get a chapel too. So that's what I think of.
Happy memories of St Mary's. Gosh, there are just so many. I think for me, they all involve bringing the community together. So I think of the 200th year celebration back in 2014, where we celebrated the 200 years history of our wonderful, wonderful school. Our first Holy Communions, where we've brought parents in for our enterprise sessions, where the children have developed their entrepreneurial skills. So many, but all are really based around the community, where we all come together to celebrate and have that shared love of our school and what we're all trying to achieve together. And that St Mary's spirit has developed over many, many years, 200 years, and is still really strong. And that spirit and the community around us will keep us going for the next 200 years.
Oh, and
can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move, always gonna be an uphill battle, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
We might not have a building just now, but we are still the number one school in Derbyshire.